At this point, we'd like to acknowledge the work done by Dr. S.R. Poddar.
Thank you, sir.
Dr. Poddar, ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for him.